All right, hi folks. Welcome to another Shin Megami Tensei Nocturne. I'm just gonna say Nocturne from now on. All right. So we're gonna go kill the damn boss. I think I know how to use items. We will find out if I do indeed know how to use items, or if I'm just faking it all this time. Stairs. Okay. We'll find out in our first random encounter. Kill this dang boss. So we have a little lightning item we can use for our character too. Now we can use items. Sorry we were dummies before, we didn't realize the D-pad was how you do it.
Alright. Hey, punk! I've never seen you around, and I don't like your face! You trying to get by without paying respect to me, the almighty Fornius? You want to die, don't you? I screwed up and let another human escape a while ago, but not this time! I have a habit of butchering anyone who disrespects me! I cut him up with these time to die!
I'm gonna just use this straight up. get 5 attacks off of it. That was pretty sweet. Should we go back and save? I guess we probably should, right? Let's go do that real quick before we venture forth here. Magic. Retro gaming at its finest. Alright. Out of the way, Ghost. We have stuff to check out here now that we've killed this boss. Well, there's multiple ways to go because. Oh, that just connects to. Thank you. So we're out of here. We're checking out the wasteland Earth here. It's fantastic. Presence of something.
It is reassuring to see you did nothing to embarrass my little master. For instance, dying. My little master has pitied you. The least you could do is survive such a trivial thing as this. Come to think of it, this is your first time seeing the new Tokyo, is it not? Allow me to tell you one thing. If you don't mind, look above you. As you can see, Tokyo has now become a spherical world. Now, do you see something shining in the center up there? That is Kagutsuchi. That is what created this vortex world. And that is also what provides power to its inhabitants. Oh, my little master, are we leaving already? Pardon me, but we must be going. Please keep up your efforts. To create or destroy this world, the choice lies with you.
Alright, so we have multiple endings here. Little master and his mama are creepy.
Sure.
A suggestive looking stinger he has there. Oh my goodness. Alright, so they all lead into this building. So I wonder if there's any like bad things, because it always says like, will you open it? You know about the human girl? Oh, cool. So we found our friend. That's the healer.
Welcome to the Fountain of Life. Your name has reached my humble ears. I will assist you to the best of my ability.
This is creepy. Kisses in the face, Doctor. That's fantastic. Locked from the other side, so we have to go this way. Start. I'm sorry. Oh, cool. So we found our friend, I think. Did we just get reunited with her? Let's check out the doors first. Glitched out when we did the controller thing. Alright. Hold on, so we gotta unpoison Pixie.
How should I act at a time like this? Should I be happy? Like, I'm glad we're both okay? It's you, right? I can tell. Don't worry. Not much phases me anymore. I realized something. Whether I scream or cry, it won't wake me up from this nightmare. I'm just tired of dealing with it. What happened to us? To the world we used to know?
I wonder why it's all glitching out. Conception.
The conception? You mean Tokyo was destroyed? What was written in that magazine actually happened? Oh my god. I think I'm gonna be sick. You saw the way it was out there, right? Couldn't even tell where my house used to be. All this time, I thought I was the only one on Earth left alive. But seeing you changes everything. Maybe there's still hope. There have to be other survivors, don't you think? Our teacher, our friend, what if they made it out too? I want to go find them.
Yeah, let's find Booger.
Giving up on them means giving in to despair. Yeah. There's no way they're gone. Fate can't be that cruel, can it? If it is, I don't know what I'll do.
Hopefully there's a save in this area, because we actually do need to save, especially since the sound's kind of glitching out right now. I'm gonna check out any of these doors. I'm gonna try the save thing out of the love how most of the ghosts are afraid of, like, being eaten by the creatures, the demons. Oh my goodness. Rooms! Oh. Oh my goodness. These guys are tough. Personas is that you didn't get the random encounters until you actually went in the dungeon. Oh no, they poisoned me. That's not good. I don't have any anti-poison to it, I don't think. Oh, oh no, they put me to sleep. Shop over here. goddamn say. Oh my goodness. Is a heal? A heal and a save? That's what we're looking for. Alright, cool. Perfect. Perfect! Just gotta beat this guy up. No problem. Dude, the high fairy is awesome, man. Alright, we're just crushing it with the high fairy. Guys, thanks for watching. We beat our first boss. We got the High Fairy. I think we're doing pretty good here. We got a cool save. I like it. I will talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.